Hey guys, welcome to part 6 of Batman Arkham Asylum. So last time we found Gordon left a trail of tobacco for us to find him. And now we're gonna break this wall open.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family.
Now this way is blocked off, but I'm wanting to see this. Let's go find that root. The root. Zaz is counting on you to find his work. Well, we can't really get to right now. Go this way, because I feel like there's a Riddler trophy nearby. At least I think. Nah. A lot of this is based off of memory. Oh, I wonder if there's any destructible walls nearby. Actually, before we do that, I'm gonna check just in case. Nope. Okay. Explosions! Okay, now we're going into here. Make a detour here. Because trophy! There we go. No, I don't like it down here. Gargoyle. Okay, and survey the room. Just gotta pick them off one at a time.
Hey,
I wonder if I can... Wow! How did he not catch me there? I'll talk to them. Okay, so before we leave this area, I know there's some riddles in here, so let's find them, just to be safe. Okay, so this floor right here has a riddle that we need to align. Hey, fuck you, it's not aligned. There we go. And we have this over here. And I think there is a Riddler trophy in these grates here. I thought I knew, because usually when you find them, they're usually paired in threes. Okay. There's a fucking head in a jar. That is scary. But upgrades. Some grates that we can't get to. Okay. Let's get a combat. Just had to make sure. Okay. We're gonna go on the red path. We're gonna start the red path first. Dr. Yen. Rescue him.
Realize you're safe. I can handle you in my life.
Actually, well, he warned me about it, so he could speak, so obviously he's a fucking liar. And now you're just gonna stand there. Or go sit down. Or do whatever. I don't care. These fucking idiots on the ground. Dude's back. God, I love this game. Especially like when it comes to thugs and their ragdoll. Like, look at that. That is painful. But I think we're gonna end the part off right here. We'll go for the other doctors later on, and then yeah. So comment down below what you thought of this episode of Batman Arkham Asylum. But yeah, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.